We're going to be taking a look right now at setting up your game fishing tackle, particularly stand-up tackle, right through from selecting your gear, how to spool it, how to do all the splices, the knots, right through to setting up your lures. And at any stage, you're going to be able to go back to the main menu and select the specific part that you want. But first, we're going to start with gear selection. And what I've been fishing with for the last couple of years is these guys, the Talica 50s. Now, it's a wee reel, Talica 50, but it's got incredible drag. So much so that I'm fishing a 130-pound mono top shot on this. I've got 100-pound Holloway's backing on it, and I've got the Tiagra Ultra Rod fully rolled, and that just takes all the drag off. I mean, that is the duck's nuts. If you'd showed me that a couple of years ago and told me that I'd be catching 300 kilo blue marlin on it and 320 kilo swordfish, I would have said no way, but I've gone out and done it. So the gear, if you set it up right, lightweight gear, it's a real leap forward. I'm gonna show you how to set it up. And we're just gonna take a look at another option here. Now, this is exactly the same reel, exactly the same line. The only difference is we're not fully rolled. Silicon carbide guides. Now, if it was all mono or even mono and Dacron, you probably wouldn't get away with silicon carbide guides for big game fishing because you're gonna get some line wear. I've got a very short top shot and this Holloway braid, it's gonna be fine in your silicon carbon guides so long as we've got a roller tip. Not as good as the fully rolled setup, but if you want to save a few bucks and get yourself into game fishing, this setup right here is affordable, and the way that I'm going to show you how we're going to rig it up, you can catch fish well. Check out ultimatefishing.tv and you'll see some of the action of some of the fish that we've caught on this gear. But we're going to get right into rigging it up now. So Talica 50 is going to be going on my Tiagra rod, and we're going to start by showing you how to put your reel on your rod correctly.